We continue to follow a deadly hit-and-run crash this noon. It happened in Detroit. A pickup truck slammed into a man who was walking on Greenfield north of Plymouth on Detroit's west side. This happened just before 2 o'clock. And the driver that initially hit this man, well, he returned to the scene. But the impact threw the victim into another lane of traffic where he was hit by a car as well. Now, police are still looking for that second driver.